What's going on today, everyone? Well, today we are up here at Jumbo Reservoir. Yes, it's been a while since I've been back here, and we are crappie fishing on the dam, as you can tell. And we're just gonna see what happens. I already caught one crappie, but yeah, hopefully we can hook up on a few walleyes and maybe anything else. I guess I'll just see you guys back out on the water. Fish on. That's a nice slab. Yep. They want it slow. Whatever you have, they want it slow. There it is. Nice male. Just put him in the bucket. Dude. I'm on the fish, dude. That's another one on the minnow. I'm on the fish, dude. Every cast. That's another one. Fish on. There it is, the Mr. Crappie, the underspin. Alrighty, let me take a minute to talk to you guys because finally figured out a pattern, and here's all my fish right there. I have probably about 5 or 6 of them by now, and I'm catching it with the Mr. Crappie with the underspin on a 1/16 ounce head, and I'm also catching it with a minnow and a bobber. But yeah, we're just gonna keep grinding it out and just stay tuned. Bobber's down. Here we go. Another slab. Here it is. Oh! Big old crappie, dude. Spit out the hook or snap me off. Yeah, he snapped me. It's gonna go down. There it is, the soft plastic. Oh, barely got him by the lip. Mr. Crappie, got it done. Oh, shoot. See, they keep following it in, and then when you do that tap tap, that's when they hit it, man. I don't know why they keep short striking it though.
Oh, bobber.
Fish on. With the bobber. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Oh, he snapped me off. That's the second one that did that to me. That was a good one. Oh. That's a crappie for sure. There it is. Yup. Stay down. It was snapping me off this time. Oh. Yup. About 4 feet, 4 or 5 feet. If you're out there, you have to throw it kind of far. Oh, you could tell I missed this guy a few times already. He's all red around the lips. Oh, he choked it. There he is. Nice male. Alrighty, come on. Give me another one. Oh, he got one. Whoop, bobber, bobber, bobber. Oh, there it goes. Oh, it came out. Pull it out. Oh, there it is. Oh, it came out. These crappies are playing with me. It's like they don't really want it, but then they want it, you know? Oh, and it came out. Probably. Let's see. I'm just playing with it over there. They're hitting it. Maybe that's the magic number, 4 feet. Yep. There it is. Minnow and jig head. Oh, this is a nice one. That's a nice one. There you go. Now that's a tank. Like a 14er? Let's measure this guy. Okay, all right, let's measure him. Oh, come on. Stop your fussing. 13 and a half. Ooh, fish on. Instantly. Crappie. Right? Instantly. Oh, there's another one for you guys. Big old female. Let's put her in the bucket. Bobber. Oh. There we go. There's another one. Oh, this one's kind of small. That's like a little tanner. Sorry I dropped you in a rock.
But let's get you out.
Yeah, this guy going back. Oh, 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 oh. That's a crappie. Fish on. Oh, that's another one. Ooh, he got stuck really good. Yep, little 10 and a halfer, 11er. Yeah, this guy's 11. Put him in the bucket. That's a good one. Oh, there it is. Dude, this is a nice one. Oh, there's another nice one. Good thing we got minnows. Minnows, huh? Put them in the bucket.
Oh, came to update you guys. Fish on. I was gonna try to give you guys an update.
Oh, this is a good one. Yeah, they're staging up for the spawn. You can tell. There it is. Let me give you guys an update. The crappie bite has been pretty hot on minnows. But yeah, I caught a few off the soft plastics too, but it seems like they just want it at that 4 feet down from the bobber length. So yeah, we're just gonna continue to grind until dark. So I just see you guys back out on the water.
Probably ate all my whole minnow already. Oh, he's still there.
Drag it over here.
Oh, as soon as I say that, I get bit.
There it is, fish on. That's a nice male. Oh yeah. There it is. Another nice one. Guys, one more before the sun goes down. I want to try to get with the soft plastic too. That's the thing. Oh, wanna do it again? There he goes.
Oh.
All right. Let's let him go. There it is. With the soft plastic. Oh. Oh no. Oh. That's a nice 11-incher. And that's gonna be all for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.